powerful.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
And then it's just starting to collapse everywhere. It finally overwhelmed us. Like they're all just stabbing an elephant in the kneecaps.
Our men flee the field of battle.
And it's over. Display. Let's see. Well, at least they lost more than we did. Wow, 5,000 men they had to deploy for that. And they lost 2,000. So it looks like he's finally brought in his units from the east. Oh, for the love of Christ. Goddamn, Marco Man and I are a gigantic pain in the ass.
Your command to your duties, men. We hunger for battle. You have further orders? Gathering supplies. Commander, for death and honor. Ready for battle. Make haste, men. Ready for further orders. Commander?
Victory for Rome!
Your battle. At once.
Oh, I lost this settlement. I completely didn't even notice that.
Ready for orders. At once. That path is blocked.
War with so many of these tribes up here. Well, things are looking pretty grim, honestly. I feel looking pretty grim. I just spread myself too thin. I'm gonna need another army in the north. And another army in the east. Of course. Well, I'm definitely gonna have to keep an army there.
At your command. Commander?
To it, men! Ready? On the move! At your command! To victory! March! Destroy them! Advance! Come on the move!
All right, I need to...
Hunger for battle.
This guy. Well, looks like Octavian took care of him. My northern army. I forgot to move them.
We hunger for them. We cannot follow this order. Ready for battle. None will escape. Commander. Ready for orders. Make haste, men. The way is blocked. Ready for battle. For battle. On the move. We cannot pass here.
Can't even destroy them. Oh, man. Ugh, I'm running out of food. Well, hopefully, this will solve it. For a little bit, at least. I should probably upgrade that, too. Stretched too thin right now. My allies are fighting on too many fronts. This is just really not looking good. Oh, still don't get enough food.
At your command. Ready for battle. Soldiering, it's a good life. Your command.
Oh, no, no! Well, I think I can take my army, which is recruiting, but not quite done recruiting. Move them up.
My lord offers you peace.
Sure, I will take peace with you wherever you are.
Take this subsidy.
I didn't even know I was at war with these guys.
I will speak the heart.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle. Faster, damn you all. We hunger for battle.
Well, Belgians have regained some of their territory, and honestly, I don't care if these barbarian tribes manage to take a few. Territories from my allies. I just gotta hold a couple key ones. I think I can, if I hold them here and here, I don't really need to worry about the north so much. Of course, on the Danube, I gotta start manning the traditional Roman borders here. Really? Well, we're gonna engage them anyway. And hopefully beat them bad. The only thing is he's got those goddamn elephants. I think this is the force which took our city away from us. But fortunately, Octavian's fearsome reputation should see us through the day. And our superior troop quality. Well, I have everybody try and take this hill line before our enemies get any wise ideas. Probably shouldn't have attacked this guy. Now that I think about it, it probably was worth it just to... But then again, he might have taken one of my cities away from me. That's never any good. What the hell is he doing?
Felice!
Our hidden units have been discovered. Our hidden units have been discovered. Our hidden units have been discovered.
Gotta get rid of the. They're certainly wasting their cavalry. Really hopeless skirmish charges uphill. They threw all their units at me. Wow, that was a direct hit. Let's see if I can take
it. Our hidden units have been discovered.
Check out his, scorpions. Are these scorpions? No, they're ballista. Now I can get these elephants to come up here. Well, then we're gonna be laughing. Okay, good.
Yours to command.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Wow, okay, well.
The men are wavering.
Legionaries!
Well, we really gave those elephants the what for. Well, now they're gonna have to charge uphill. They've wasted everything they have.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Why does it still say this little flag there?
Our hidden units have been discovered.
I don't know why the audio keeps cutting out like that.
Units has used all its ammunition. One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Melee infantry at your command.
Hidden units have been discovered.
Troops awaiting orders. Proud Romans all. Charge! First cohort. Advance! Legionary cavalry! Quickly now! Forward!
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Our hidden units have been discovered.
Legionaries! Sons of Mars!
Well, thankfully, because these guys had to charge uphill, really kicking their asses.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
It's us!
Jupiter gives us strength.
One of our units has used all its ammunition. men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Riders, at the double.
Engage! Or at speed!
Legionary cavalry! Your lord. Riders, advance!
Oh, wow. Well, we'll make their general flee. Dark, kill them. That's also good.
Orders. Yes, Commander.
Ready and waiting.
By your command.
Ready and waiting.
To charge! Legionaries! Brave Romans to a man.
Legatus! Advance at speed. Riders of the double!
Legionaries! Legionary cavalry! Break for glory! Charge!
Ready for orders!
Legionary cavalry! Engage!
So I just can't believe I did what I did, which is, instead of quitting the battle, I hit exit to desktop. That's just so frustrating. Unbelievably frustrating. Well, I think I'm just going to have to call it a night. I don't have a lot of time. And I'm really worried about that water heater. It's just kind of gnawing at the back of my mind, so it's making it difficult to concentrate on the game. So sorry we didn't really advance. I've got one quick video log coming out before I leave for Los Angeles, and I'm going to be gone for 4 or 5 days there. And then when I come back, it'll continue this Let's Play, and along with the Civilization Beyond Earth Let's Play, which I'm very excited for. So, until that time, I want you guys to take care, and this has been Stenlander, signing off for now, and I'll see you next time.